Hello, I am Matthew McNamara, and today I will be talking to you about who my guest speaker was for sports administration. The guest speaker that I have chosen is Sam Spina, who is a sports agent for the National Football League. What I learned from him is that networking is an essential tool to collaborate and help one another professionally. In 2014, Sam Spina started volunteering with the Jason Taylor Foundation. Jason Taylor was a former defensive end for the Miami Dolphins. The office space was shared with NeoStar Sports. Every day, Sam would talk to Ralph Stringer, who is the president of NeoStar Sports and Entertainment, which is a full-service sports and entertainment marketing firm. NeoStar is the exclusive marketing representative for Hall of Fame quarterback Dan Marino. Since 1996, Ralph Stringer has maintained this important relationship. Ralph Stringer also played college football in North Carolina as a running back. Sam volunteered at Dan Marino's appearances. Sam told Ralph Stringer that he wanted to work at NeoStar, but there were no jobs available. Even though there were no jobs available, Sam took the extra step. The next day, Sam showed up and moved his stuff into NeoStar's office. He started answering phone calls and taking messages. Soon after, Sam graduated law school from St. Thomas University and then passed the NFLPA exam to become a sports agent for the National Football League Players Association. As a sports agent, recruiting is the biggest challenge. It's hard because you have to form those genuine relationships with people that you don't really know. You're on the clock 24/7, no matter what. The biggest thing that Sam was taught at law school was to think things through. Being able to juggle everything from school, it teaches you to prioritize yourself and focus on a goal. One of the most important things about being an agent or non-agent in the sports industry is networking, because it's not who you know, it's who knows you. Networking is the most important thing to have no matter what you do in life. You have to be the most persistent person in the room at all times, because you will get told no every single day of your life. Persistence is the most important characteristic to have, because when you hear no, you have to bounce back from it. Even though I want to do an internship with the Miami Heat, My first internship might be in some way related. You knock on the door, and then you open the door until you get to what you want. The message of this whole thing is networking, recruiting, and persistence.